Harriet. Come on, don't be like that.
I knew what you were like when all this started. I've only got myself to blame.
You can't stop people phoning me. You heard me tell him no.
I know. It's just... this... it's all getting a bit real for me. And I don't want anything messing it up.
Nothing's going to mess it up. Stop worrying. Well, don't be mad at me. How about a little bit of trust, eh?
I trust you. It's just all your mates I'm worried about.
Right, stop worrying about the mates, because you need to focus on me. I need a lot of attention. Mm-hmm.